This is my second jar I've made. And so this one's a teeny tiny jar. I've got some broadleaf plants. I don't know what they are. I got some moss. I got some dirt. I don't really know that I have any macro invertebrates in here at all. As I kind of lost focus of that while I was helping other kids. But we'll see how it does with maybe only some micro stuff.